Acid.
Yes, I know.
Yeah. You look good in that.
Well, thank you very much.
Obviously, the fellows gave that to you during the holidays.
Yes, they did. They were all so very, very generous. Actually, this is from the executive officer. Hal Perry's name, the XO.
Mm-hmm. You had kind of a remarkable holiday, didn't you?
I sure did. We, actually, when we decided to go to Beirut with Mr. Hope, it was sort of a last-minute decision. I mean...
That's what I understand.
He asked me to go, and I thought about it for a little while, and then I thought, oh, I'd be crazy not to accept this. And it was actually the best Christmas I've ever had, and I'm sure it's the best Christmas I'll ever have.
Yeah. Did anyone tell you before, maybe it's not wise to go, one never knows what happens over in that part of that area of the world?
Actually, no. No one tried to discourage us at all. I really wanted to go, and my mother and I talked about it, and I wasn't scared at all. I was just...
You weren't frightened at all?
No, I was... I think I was just too happy and too... I felt so proud and so lucky to be able to share my Christmas with them. And, you know, many times they said to us, the boys would come up and say, oh, this is so nice of you to give up your Christmas and give up your holiday. And, I mean, they gave me the best present I think I could have ever had.
It felt just the opposite.
Definitely.
Somebody said you did hear a little gunfire. I mean...
We saw some open fire, but it was... It sort of was like a film or a movie. It was too unreal. I mean, we didn't register.
Have you ever been close to anything like that before?
No.
Most people, the first time that they see something or in war, it is, you say, like, this is just the way I've seen it in the movies.
Exactly.
It's hard to separate the reality.
Mm-hmm. And we stayed on the USS Guam, as we were based on the USS Guam, and then each day we would go to various different ships, USS Independence and the Kennedy, and
different shows did you do all
that? We did 9, about 7 full shows and 2 impromptu shows. Some of the ships are smaller,
right?
So instead of, we couldn't get all our equipment on it, so we would go. And we had just such a great group of people.
Did you find that the fellows over there, morale was fairly decent?
You know, we were very surprised. The morale was very good. I mean, they were all very happy. And I think what was really wonderful was that they felt so thankful for all the support and the help they've been getting back from the people here. And I told them that I would, on behalf of them, say thank you to everybody, because they've sent them cookies and presents and letters. And
well, it's nice. They've got kind of a thankless task over there.
Yes.
And it's tough. There's war and not war, you know. Peacekeeping mission is strange.
They're sort of in the middle, but they're proud to represent our country, and they're proud to be our boys.
Well, I'm glad you made the trip. I'm glad you had a good time. We'll take a little break. All right, we'll do this, and we'll be back.